We are going to try and do Big Apple section number 3. So the part 3 of the Big Apple is probably the most challenging. There's a sequence called the Shish-ka-boom-ba sequence, which has a lot going on in a very short period of time. So I do want to get straight into it and try and get that choreography nutted out quickly as possible so that we can then just loop it over and over and over again so we can build it into your muscle memories. So that's the plan anyway. To begin with, we are doing a warm-up. Is Charlotte going to join for the warm-up?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, okay, cool. She's doing a puzzle, so she's just being distracted.
Hi, everyone. Sorry.
But they were asking about baking. There's no baking this week.
Oh, I made a brioche yesterday, and it turned out amazingly. I'm going to be making one later. So if anybody wants any samples, by the way, I can't eat. Well, I can. That's the problem.
Shouldn't.
I shouldn't eat all of this. So if anybody wants any drop-offs, I am more than happy to do some drop-offs, very socially distanced.
Contactless. Midnight baker.
You know, I work in hospitality, so I'm very clean in my kitchen. So yeah, please put your orders in through. They're free, of course. I'm just bored.
All right.
I'm procrastinating.
That's enough talking. Let's do some dancing.
Okay.
I'm going to put a song on. You know the idea. Copy our solo jazz-ness, and then hopefully we'll make you do something silly.
I have succeeded already.
Yes, you are winning at this, Charlotte. Can I get the volume any louder? Not really. Okay, here we go. Walking out. Team, let's pause that music. Brilliant. Now, for those that have just joined us either on the YouTubes or on Zoom. I am being a bit silly today. We've got one sock tucked in. It's my left foot. So if at any point in time you're not sure which foot I'm stepping on or kicking with, it's my left foot that looks ridiculous. My left side has this look. And, you know, just to kind of validate it, Beyonce does this.
There you go. I mean, if Beyonce does it, honestly, then you it's even fine. Need to justify it.
She does it a bit different. She just kind of like rolls up one of her pants. You know how they have like one short leg and one long leg?
Yeah, it's a common thing in France that I quietly hate, but that's okay.
Ah, it's a way for, you know, when they're dancing in a mirror and doing classes, it's a kind of common thing, but tucking into your sock is not a Beyonce thing. That's just the Charlotte making me do stupid stuff.
I don't know what you're talking about. I think you look great.
So, the first part is London Bridge. So we've just linked elbows. Part two finishes with linked elbows. We've kicked around, we've changed sides, and then we run around in a big circle. We'll do that formation work in week 5, but it's just running essentially. The phrase is gonna start with a rhythm. Is our clap, and then you run 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you repeat, and then we keep running. Da 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 da. Hand up and hand up. Cheeky deeky da. Dooky dooky da. So usually it's right hand up, left hand up, right hand up, and then we do our big apple break. So we've run into spot. We're about to go to our, we've done our London Bridge. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and. 5, 6, 7, and. 5, 6, 7, and. 5, 6, 7, 8. Do it again. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and. 5, 6, 7, and. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7. It doesn't matter which foot you're running on, and Charlotte has set up the foot cam. So if you've pinned the big video of just us, there is another video of our feet. So you can always go up to Zoom and pin the video that's just of our feet as well, if that helps. Up to you which view you want. We then do the full break, which is in stepping on count 8. With the right foot, stepping back on count 1 to the left foot. We do the kick on count 2, 8, 1, 2, and remember it's the jump, jump, jump. So we jump with our feet apart, then we jump, crossing left leg in front, and then we spin and turn for that third jump. So we've got step, step, kick on the 8, 1, 2, 8, 1, 2, and then jump, jump, jump on the 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. A 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That speed again, super slow. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, do it again, that slow. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Beautiful team. All right, they're looking good. Do it again. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Don't be afraid to use your arms to help if you're finding that spin a bit of a challenge. Use your arms to help you balance yourself.
All right, let's do that whole first phrase. Da la la la, diddly dee, da la la da, ta, sh, ta. So the third time, clap, 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 clap. 5, 6, 7, 8. So you start the full break as your right hand is in the air. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and. 5, 6, 7, and. A 5, 6, here we go. And a 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And that's the end of phrase one. Let's do it again. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and. 5, 6, 7, and. A 5, 6, 7, and. A 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Nailing it! Yes!
Okay, so the reason that I'm struggling is it's been so long since I've done London Bridge without doing this one.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
That I just like, that's painful now.
So, in the hand up, as your legs are running, normally it is just a run, 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 and it doesn't even matter what foot you're running on, you're just kind of running on the spot.
As long as you know that you need to hit that 8 on your right,
yeah,
be prepared.
And then if you want to do something fancier, you can do your step, hold, run, run, step, hold, run, run, which is a polyrhythm, so it is far more complicated, but if you want to train something like that, you are welcome to. I know that feeling. Nathan.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. That whole phrase again. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and. 5, 6, 7, and. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7.
Cool.
If you are not hitting the 8, it might be because of which foot you're on at the end. The way I fudge myself onto the correct foot is by staying on my left. So I'm going to go run, 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 run. When I get near the end, left and 8. So I may have to do a little bit of a few hops on my left foot. If I'm not sure if I'm going to be on the correct foot by 7, it's much easier if I'm here on 7, so I can go 8. If I'm here on 7, I have to go 8, which I find more difficult. They both work, but I kind of wait on my left foot. Run, 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 run. 5, 6, 7, 8. So my 6, 7, if need to be, by my left foot.
It gives you a nice moment of grounding when you do that double thing, I find.
Okay, yeah. Fair enough. If you line up perfectly to get your 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, but your runs just happen to land on your left foot on 7, nailed it. No fudge needed. To go straight to your 8.
Woo!
Let's do it one more time.
Okay,
one more time. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and. 5, 6, 7, and. 5, 6, 7, and. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I can't do this rhythm, and it's like the easiest rhythm. I got this. It's fine. Do as he does, not as I do.
All right, let's do the next bit. The next bit is the shish-ka-boom-bas. We're going to kick with the right leg and then do a triple step on the right. So we're going to kick with the right leg, kind of 45 degrees to the right, and then triple step. There is a little bit of a rock and go there. Don't worry about it for now. Worry about the rhythm. It's going to be a kick, triple step, then you finish with a kick the other way. So we go kick, triple step, kick. Sorry, no, it's the same way. Yeah. Kick, triple step, kick. My bad. We haven't turned yet. Right leg, kick. Triple step onto your right leg. Kick with your left. Yeah? So that's our pattern that we then have to repeat on the other side in a second. So let's just try and do that. We'll just turn around. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. First kick is on count 8. So after you've turned around, you're straight into the sequence, which is kind of the hardest thing about it. This is a complicated thing that starts really quickly.
Yeah, so you really want to be balanced on the end of that turn, so make it small.
Here we go. Kicking on count, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. And again. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. And again. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. All right, like I said, we have to do it on the other side. So this time, left leg kicks first. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. So we start kicking with the left. We do a triple step with the left. And then we kick with the right. And if we put it together, it becomes a... Oh yeah. Kick, triple step, kick, kick, triple step, kick. Give it a go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, and 6, 7. And again. 5, 6, 7. Kick, triple step, kick. Kick, triple step, kick. And then we can do two of them in a row. 5, 6, 7. Kick, triple step, kick. Kick, triple step, kick. Kick, triple step, kick. Kick, triple step, kick. So that is the move called Shish-ka-boom-ba. The Shish-ka-boom-ba sequence is longer than that, so we'll do them in a second, but let's just repeat a whole bunch of them to get used to it. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. Are there any questions about Shish-ka-boom-bas? As far as I can see, everyone's nailing them.
You're going to want to keep it quite close to yourself, so when we're doing the kicks, they're really quite close to your center because, again, this goes quite quickly. And the bigger your kick, just the more energy you need to bring it back and get on to the next bit. So be lazy.
All right. So to memorize this bit, some people work better with stories. So I came up with a story last time we taught the Big Apple. It's a bit odd. Just bear with me.
But it fits in with the shoes. So
there's an octopus on to our right. You know, there's this giant red octopus. We should have brought an octopus. Hiya! What? It's not on my foot yet.
Okay.
Go over there. Alright. I'm just gonna. No, I'm gonna keep you
okay,
basically stay there. Octopus to the right. He's grabbed your foot, so you shake it. You bring that leg back so he lets go. Shoop. And then you stomp on it. So the tentacles grabbed your leg, you shake it off. It doesn't work. So you bring that leg back, but then you use that same leg to stand on it because you don't want to get octopus juice on your other shoe. So he's grabbed your right foot. You only want to touch this octopus with your right shoe. We don't want to mess up your other shoe.
I am there for this.
Yeah?
I am so here for you.
So right leg, he grabs. So shake it off. Didn't work. So bring it back. And then you want to, I don't really want to stand on octopus, but just pretend. Pretend that you want to stand on the octopus. Ha! With that same leg. Shake, triple step.
How funny would it be that you, of all people, gets like bad comments from animal rights groups?
Yeah, Peter writes in, stop standing on octopi! Fair enough, I won't. cool. So that's kind of a way of remembering this pattern. It's the same leg. You shake, it comes backwards, and it comes forwards. It didn't work, so you do have to kind of give him a push with your left shoe. So you shake, shoop, bring it back, stop,
heat up,
push him away,
shoot,
and then you've got another octopus.
Ah, they're investing. Infesting.
Yeah,
that one.
Old lefty has grabbed your left foot. So shake it, bring it back, and step with your left foot. So we're going to say that the red octopus has red slime and the left octopus has yellow slime. And so you don't want to get them too...
You don't want to mix up your slimes.
No.
No.
No, so the left
foot... This episode is going into a rabbit hole.
Yeah.
Of analogy.
I made it up last time and I was hoping no one's going to bring it up, but then someone mentioned it last week.
It's great. All right, let's just practice, you know, kicking octopi off our legs.
So shake the right. That's
shoot.
The red. Bring it back, bring it forwards. Give them a push.
Shoot.
Which doesn't really make sense because you want yellow, quick, shake,
ha.
Bring it back, stop,
da.
Give him a push,
shoot,
push. And then repeat, shake, back, and stomp, push, shake, back, and stomp, push, shake, back, and stomp, push, shake, back, and stomp, push. All right, so for some people that need stories or that stories help memorize things, that is the story we came up with that. Red cushion, yellow chair. I mean, we could put the yellow chair over there and have it on that side. So the red... No, that was red octopus on the side.
Okay.
So the yellow chair...
Isn't it easy to just change the side of the octopi?
But we've already put them in their heads.
Okay. Am I
we
moving
don't,
this?
No.
Okay.
No. It's a good idea, but no. All right. I think we move on.
Dinner and a show.
So we're going to do a rock step cross. So our right leg does a rock step and then crosses in front. The right leg rock steps, right leg goes in front. So the way this links together is in 8, 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. So, shish-ka-boom-ba, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. And with words, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, shake, back and stomp, push, shake, back and stomp, push, shake, rock, step, cross.
And notice how Jet is prepping his body for that cross, rock, step, cross. So we know that there is a quick turnaround coming our way.
Which happens on count 5, funnily enough. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And you gotta get here before, yeah. At least before 6.
5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's do it with the break beforehand.
Ooh.
8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. I'm assuming you all nailed it.
I will check.
Do it again. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3.
It's looking pretty good.
Yeah?
I think one more time, but it's looking pretty good.
Awesome. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5.
Cool. The one thing I'd say is in the shish-ka-boom-bas, and this is just a small thing because you guys are doing it really well, but people are kicking like this with their body still facing this way but one leg facing that way. Make sure you're always kicking in the direction that your body is facing. It'll just make the move feel nicer and easier.
Kick forwards. Just turn your body. Shoop. 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 All right. Next bit.
This is the easiest bit.
This is fine.
It's fine. Reverse psychology.
Slide both feet back. Let's count seven.
Seven!
Step forwards with your right on count eight. So we've just rock, step, and turn around. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Just fall onto your right foot, that's how I think of it.
From the break, oh, sorry, from the kick, rock, step. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And again. Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Good.
We then have to do a kick step. So we've slid both feet back. Step with your right. Kick step with your left. Kick step. Seven, eight, one, two. And then we're going to kick with the right on count three as well. But we'll stop there. Double slide back. Seven. Step with your right. Eight. Kick step with your left. And then kick with your right. Five. Six. Five, six, seven, eight. One. Two, three, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three. With the break, so rock, step, cross, five, six, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three. A five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three.
Cool.
With the shish-ka-boom-bas. So kick, triple step, kick, kick. Five, six. Five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, and one, two, three. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three.
I'm going to do it facing this way because of the slide back.
Five, six, five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three. With the break beforehand. Eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three. With the claps. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. Break.
That bit I can do.
Five, six, clap. Five, six, seven, and. A five, six, one more. And five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, and two, three. Five, and six, seven. One, two, three. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three.
Nailed that one. Woohoo!
How are we going?
Do you want to count it out one more time and watch?
Yes, I do. Advice on back scotch. Yep, back scooch. Yep, we can definitely work on that. Let's do it a few more times. And stay in balance. Yep, fair enough.
Yeah.
With counts. 5, 6. 5, 6, 7, and. A 5, 6, 7, 8. A 5, 6, 7, and one more. A 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, looking good, team. All right, and again. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and. Ba-dee-doo-ba-da. Dee-dee-dee-dee. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, and go. Pop. Shoo-ba-doo-ba-doo. And duck-dee-da. Boom-ba. Shuck-dee-da. Boom-ba. Da-da-da. Do. Shoo-da. All right, that little scooch back. Luckily, in the routine, it happens really quickly.
Mm.
So you don't actually have to balance after that slide for too long. Both feet come backwards, and then you step forward on that count 8 straight away, like Charlotte said, to catch your balance, to catch yourself. So to make this slide really nice, to get both feet to slide back, it is entirely coming from my center. Think about my belly button or my belt being pulled backwards. And because I've got a little bit of an up moment, there's less friction on the ground. If I stay down and go straight backwards, there's quite a bit of friction. But if I have a little bit of a bend and a little bit of a rise, there'll be a light moment where it's much easier to slide because there is less friction, there's less weight into the ground. And you will finish kind of leaning forwards.
One other thing that Jet does that I think might help your balance is that even though you start with your feet quite close together, as you scooch back, there's a moment of separation, which just offers a little bit more balance as well. So from here,
let's do a whole bunch of them. 7, 8, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. And rock step cross. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Nice.
All right. Cool. So there's also the getting into the shish-ka-boom-ba, the break, the jump to get into the kick triple step. Yeah, okay, let's do that. We're gonna go step, step, kick, jump, 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 kick. So don't even turn, just the rhythm. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you just have to jump and land on the 3, the 5, and the 7.
7, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
1, 2, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7. And 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now when we get into actual choreography of moving around in space, at this point in time, the followers do that. They don't actually turn around. Leaders, we have to turn, so we've got to jump in line with them. And it's also the same turn if they're at the start of the routine. So we're practicing now with the turn, but follows at the moment, you can actually stop turning and just do it entirely on the spot, staying facing the same way. Or you can add the turn in there just for practice, because more turns you do, the better you'll get at them.
Pretty much. Because the London Bridge thing is this. Ba da ba ba. And then the leads come in and join.
Ba. Da. 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 But yeah, we'll go over all of that in the fifth class. Cool. Next bit of choreo?
Yeah.
Because I want to start playing a bit of music as soon as possible, but I do want to finish off this bit.
Sure.
We've just done a kick with the right leg. We then have to kick left, right, left, right, left. How many kicks are there?
7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
There's three kicks. Left, right, left. 4, 5, 6.
Right.
So we're here. 4, 5, 6.
Maybe practice that a few times.
Yeah. So there's no waiting. We literally have to change weight and kick on the same beat.
Think of it of like those Russian kick things is what comes to my mind.
So we've kicked on count 7 and 1, 2, 3. So count 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. With the slide, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And again, a 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. A 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now all of this section does travel forwards. We can't because there's
a wall. We can start a bit further back.
If we start back and just do it.
Yeah.
So I can see. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Whoop! Nope, not turning.
That whole thing does shuffle forwards if you've got space. We're gonna stay forward so we can see our feet.
Yeah.
We'll stay forward and not travel. But just bear that in mind. Next bit. 7 is a cross. We've just kicked with the left leg. And now the left leg is going to step back across ourselves.
Make sure your left leg is like directly under your hips, yeah? You don't want to end up in this kind of shape. You want to be here. Because you're going to need that supporting leg really soon.
So we've got kick. Kick, kick, cross. From the slide, slide, step, kick, step, kick, 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 cross. So on that third of the fast kicks, kick, 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 I'm already starting to rotate my top half. My right shoulder has already drop back to make that cross much easier to get to in time. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So turn yourself 90 degrees to face the right by count 7. 5, slide, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
It's all right.
5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're then going to hop. So we're all our weight on our left, and we're going to hop on that left foot as we travel backwards. We then step with the right foot on count one. 7, 8, 1. And that hop stays on the ground. It's a slide, but it has this feeling of like hopping because
like
it's light.
Like this kind of hopping, like you're using the pulse of the music to give you levity.
7, 8, 1. This is all practice that. We're gonna cross on count 7. You then hop on your left foot, 8, and you step on count 8 with your right. 5. So that's count 1. 5, 6, 5, 6. 7, 8, 1. Cross, slide, step. 5, 6, 5, 6. 7, 8, 1.
Nice.
5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. Once we've stood on count one, we have to do a kickball change. Do E D. So my left leg kicks, and then my left leg starts the ball, and my right leg finishes the change. So it's a kick, left, right.
Trick, full step.
Kick, ball, change. Again, left leg is going to kick, but rather than a ball change, we're going to cross. So the left leg ends up in front. So we've gone cross, hop, step, kick, ball, change, kick, cross. So we cross, you either hop on your left leg and step. Kick ball change with your left. Kick. And then kick cross with your left. Kick cross. Just double checking?
Yeah, for me. It's just so I know the numbers.
All right, so let's cross, hop, and step. Cross, hop, step. Kick ball change. Kick cross. And again, breaking down those three parts. Cross, hop, step. Kick will change. Kick, cross. Ah. Cross, hop, step. Cross, hop, step. This time, kick will change and then kick, cross. Kick will change, kick, cross. And again. Cross, hop, step, cross, hop, step, kick will change, kick, cross, kick will change, kick, cross. All right, that whole thing. And cross, hop, step, kick will change, kick, cross. And again. And a cross, hop, step, kick will change, kick, cross. And again. And a cross, hop, step, kick, change, kick, cross. We do a 180 turn. And that's the end of that phrase.
Whew. Yay! Make sure you leave space. This is where I stuff up mostly and end up fudging my way through all of this. After this bit, kick, ball, change, kick, cross, because that space holder is really important to stay in time with the music and to stay in time in the sequence of moves, because there's a lot happening in a very short amount of time here.
Let's go all the way from shish-ka-boom-bas till that end, just so our brains can process the order of all the things.
Mm.
But we'll do it really slowly.
Okay.
Shish-ka-boom-bas. 5, 6, 7, 8. Back and stomp, push. Shake, back and stomp, push. And rock step cross.
1, 2, 3.
Turn, double slide back.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Kick, step, fast kicks. Kick, kick, kick. Cross, hop, step. Kick, ball change, kick, cross, turn. So that's that whole sequence. There's a lot of things going on there.
Mm.
Let's do it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, seven, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven. And again, five, six, seven, kick, triple step, kick, kick, triple step, kick, kick, rock step, cross, turn, slide step, kick, step, kick, 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 cross, hop, step, kick, will change, kick, cross, turn.
Well worded. Well,
are there any questions? Did you say kickle step? Probably.
Kickle step? Yeah. I triple step.
Sweet. No questions. People just want to do that over and over and over again. Lots of people nodding and thumbs up. Yeah, sounds good.
Should we do it to music?
Yeah, let's do it to music.
And are we doing it from London Bridge?
Yes, we are.
Cool.
So from the clap. With the break to then get into the shish-ka-boom-ba sequence.
This rhythm of ba-da-ba-ba, I think, is everyone's first, like, I know a little bit of the Big Apple. Oh, what do you know? I know this bit. And that's all we know. And that's fine. It's cool to stay there for a couple of years. And then you learn the moves that go with it.
All right. Let's see if this is going to be too slow. Any questions? Could we please try it a bit faster? Cool, good question. Yes, we can definitely do that. All right, it is 7:23, so we will smash up the whole thing a few times a bit faster, but then we'll have to call that the end of the class so we can get ready for the ice of hot class.
Yeah, when it does get faster, especially like in that whole kick section, If you're standing really, really upright, it's gonna be quite hard to do all that sequence of moves. So make sure you've got a little bit of an athletic pose to you. Just here, it makes it a lot easier once you really get to speed. So make sure you've got balance.
Okay, just phrase one. Claps, runs, and the break, and then we're gonna stop. Reminder of the break. Step, step, kick, jump, jump, jump. So the break again. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Phrase one, nice and fast. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Again. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. A 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, shish-ka-boom-ba sequence, all the way to the slide step, but then stopping there. 5, 6, 7, kick, triple step, kick, kick, triple step, kick, kick, rock step, cross, turn, slide step. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, from the 7, 8, slide step, kick, step, kick, 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 cross, just to there. Slide on 7, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick, step, kick, 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 cross. Again. A 5, 6, 7, step, kick, step, kick, 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 cross. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, ready to cross on 7, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5. Cross, hop, step, kick will change, kick, cross. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5. Cross on 7, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5. And 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5.
Nice.
All right, so the entire thing. So, dee-dee-dee-dee, da-da-da-da, da-da-da-da, break. Shoo-ba-doo, shish-ka-boom-ba, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Slide step, running forwards. Cross, slide back, kick, change, kick, cross, turn. 5, 6, clap, go! Boop-a-doop-a-da. Deek-a-deek-a-da. Break! 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7.
That was awesome, guys!
That was really awesome!
All right. It is a fast sequence, it is a fast routine, so
just be mindful on that cross, I saw a few of you doing it, there's no break, there's no pause, yeah? So,
which cross? There's a lot of crosses.
Sorry, so you've just done 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It goes straight, yeah. 7, 8. It's because a few people were like waiting 7, 8, and then sliding on 1. It goes straight into that slide.
Cool. But that's it. That's all we can really afford for this class. We've got to get ready for the next one. Good effort, team. Thank you very much for joining in. Next week, we've got part four. So we're going to do the entire rest of the routine.
Ooh.
Smash it out. Get it done. And then we've got one more week after that.
What comes after that? Oh, yeah. No, actually, this is fine. This is like the hardest week.
Yeah. So next week, we'll finish the routine. Week after that, we'll just put it all together. So we'll break it all down again and then go over formations and where you stand and all that kind of thing.
Mm.
Thanks, Charlotte.
Thanks, Jed.
Please stay for ISO Hop if you want to dance with each other. We do these isolation Lindy Hop classes, which are good fun as well. Thanks, team. Here's some music.
Bananas fit for my baby. A glass of plain water for me. Bananas fit for my baby. Glass of plain water for me. Dispenser man, if you please, serve my chick a mess of calories. Bananas fit for my baby. A glass of plain water for me. Flip back the lid, scoop anything in sight. Make it a rainbow of red, brown, and white. Chocolate chip and everything that's nice. Tutti frutti once and spumoni twice. Bananas.